819.
Here's Elusive. It's Aaron Vale's first ride initially from his own Thinks Like a Horse out of Williston, Florida. Elusive's good in the first round, too. A clear round, and Aaron's qualified his first ride for the jump up. All free and comfortably within our time allowed. It's a little shortened course here today for Elusive. So again, we'll take that B option here today. So far, we've seen three clear jump off rounds. Lynn Bling has our Great American time to beat set at 41.338. And Elusive catches everything in stride, shows the inside turn, and takes over the lead. A new time to beat set in 36.745. That's going to raise the bar by 5 seconds in the jump-off round. Aaron Vale takes